Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as head man, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother, and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept, or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
Did I have everything? Was that stupid? Get away from me!
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Ringo. Or no carrot for you when we're done. What nice weather for a walk.
Visitors.
We can't let them see us.
Food? Water? Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
We will promise supper.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you then.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
A woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sadao's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
Get down!
Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. A note from Sadao. Hachi gave... I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. And she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She's going to kill me!
No harm will come to you.